In the closing years of the Sengoku era, Japan was consumed by a perpetual conflict. The fires of war raged on, spreading deep into the mountains, to the land of Ashina.
What's the matter, Stray? Nothing left to lose? Well, would you look at that? Fascinating. Will you join me, starving wolf?
On that day, a young cub was taken from the battlefield. He trained relentlessly, and indeed, went on to become a master shinobi.
Listen, wolf. You must never forget the Shinobi Code. As your father, my word is absolute. Your master's is a close second. As of today, he is your master. Defend him with your life. If he is taken, bring him back at any cost. You understand me, don't you, Wolf?
Some 20 years after Isshin's coup, the Ashina clan was on the brink of collapse. And the shinobi, known as Wolf, had lost everything. Both the man who took him in and the boy he had sworn to protect.
Shinobi, open your eyes. For the sake of your master. You did well to come here. It's been too long, Wolf.
I've come to free you, my lord.
Well then. Raise your head. Kusabimaru, your sword. My shinobi. In accordance with the bond of Lord and Retainer, you will pledge your life in my service.
As you command.
Wolf, you found it. Now, let us leave this place.
Yes, my lord.
To think that this is the only way, to run from the fated bloodline, is the only answer.
The Divine Heir. Last we stood together was your uncle's funeral.
Lord Genichiro. Thank you.
Leave this to me.
So the noble shinobi stands in our way. You face Genichiro. Is that all the shinobi has to offer? The Divine Heir will be coming with me.
So you're awake. Looks like death is not your fate, just yet.
How is Grandfather?
Lord Ishiness. It's a wonder he is still with us. A miracle.
Is that so? Divine Heir, I'll ask you once more. Accept me into your immortal oath.
I cannot do that, Lord Genichiro. Your victory that day means nothing. He will risk his life to take me home. For he is my shinobi.
My lord, I have come for you. This... will only take a moment.
Impressive, Shinobi of the Divine Heir. But you deserve better. Would you not answer to a different lord?
Heresy.
Heresy, you say? If it is for the sake of preserving Ashina. I will seize any man of heretical strength. I will do any good. Behold the lightning of Tomoe.
You were victorious, I see.
Are you?
I mean you no harm. Shinobi of the Divine Lord Kenichiro, is this the rejuvenating waters?
Ah, Shina. This land is everything to me. For her sake. I will shed humanity itself.
Resurrection.
Yes.
Kimi ni to
Father?
Mother?
The butterflies. Everyone is gone.
My lord.
Illusion technique.
Oh.
It's been a long time. Son of Owl.
I need butterfly. Leave us.
Who are...
Do what must be done.
Yes. I remember you well. I heard stories of your death. Yet, here you are. What are you plotting, Owl?
Plotting? I would do no such thing. Now, my lord, I must ask that you accompany me. This old bird has but one desire. To protect the divine heir from those that might take his esteemed blood.
So, the dragon's heritage has seduced you too. Then there is nothing to discuss. Take your leave.
I would, my lord, but I'm so stunned by this view, I'd like to take it in just a while longer. I'll leave when I've had my fill.
Father, to think you were still alive.
That was my design, but the same could be said for you. I was certain you died that night.
The power of the divine heir brought me back.
That's it.
What?
The divine heir's power, the dragon's blood, must be mine.
Father.
Now you see it. Remember the first rule of the code. As your father, I order you to forsake your master. From this moment, he is your master no more.
Forsake the divine heir.
Listen to me, Wolf. Obey your father's command, and forsake the divine heir.
I cannot do as you ask.
You... what? A shinobi? Showing the likes of... compassion? Unthinkable. Such a... miserable display. Why, boy? Why can't you understand your father's will? Have you forgotten the Shinobi Code?
A code must be determined by the individual. This is what I've decided. Just as my master did.
Seems you've grown, if just a little.
Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me your all.
Oh! Oh,
Makuro!
Shinobi of the Divine Air, we meet again. Behold, the second mortal blade.
Genichiro. If you think you can change Ashina's fate with such a thing, you are mistaken. Wolf. No one has the right to the dragon's heritage. It is no one's to bear. I wish there was another way.
It's all right. One last time.
Yes. Let's finish this.
Thank you.
are you?
I am at your side. Take the dragon tears.
Sworn shinobi, now! Sever these ties of immortality.
It is best that you have this. No doubt, the day will come. When a shinobi arrives, seeking strength.